Hello everyone, this is Xander Chiron. We're back with Epic Flail Episode 8. Oh, that was fast. Alrighty, let's see how well this goes. Oh look, Paddy Field. Alright. What am I doing? That. Bring that out. Alright, so how do I want to do this? Let's get some recon. What else do we want for recon? Helicopter. And A1 should do. Alright, there's that port. Gonna send an A2 over into this side. I'm just gonna bring us one rolling just for this side. The discouragement. Awesome. I'll send two Fliegerfoss over here. And that should work. As for this side, I have big plans. Anyway, I want Milan 2. Deccan's Grupa. So what does I want to send? Just a couple of cheap Panzer Grenadier over here. And some of that. There you go. That gives me a couple of Leopard 2s. Anything else I want to bring? And I could probably bring some. What do I want to do, actually? Send a Keeler over here. There we go. Good luck, have fun. Launch battle. Okay, let's see how well this goes. Okay, so first things first. Move this up to there. To there. Where's my command infantry, Jupiter? Go in there. Get the radar off. Move fast there. That's there. My Milan's in there. I presume that I'm fighting Blue 4 right now. Leopard 1A4, that's German. Alright. But 2A1s, this could be interesting. That did not go well. Leopard 2A1s do not like me, apparently. Alright. Got too aggressive with that. Forgot to unload that. Alright. Infantry in the open. That's down. Or Deccan's group it up. Oh, that hit. It did some damage. And now it's gone. And he's keeping that out of range. Ah, it doesn't matter. Alright, what do I want to do? Get some... just some cheap Milans over here. Those guys are out in the open. I do not like that. Oh. Bollocks. If only I had an air superiority fighter I could have had out to prevent something tragic like that from occurring. Okay, there's that. These guys are running low on missiles. What is it? Just a Leopard 2, 2A1. Okay. Oh my god, fucking Keeler. No, you guys get in there. Command infantry. Guys are out. Oh, there goes those guys. And please stop flying out over to the enemy's AA. And that's gone. Come on, let's get some more infantry into the grinder. Oh great, these guys are out of ammo. Okay.
Wie lauten Ihre Befehle, Kommandant?
I forgot to move this guy. There we go. Alright, I forgot to unload these guys. Okay, now what? Let's try and get a command deal to send to Bravo. Okay. Get in there. Okay. As a precaution, I'm gonna drop some Fliegerfaust into there. I mean, not Fliegerfaust, Milan. Oh, I think I forgot to upvote my Milans when I rebuilt my deck. Oh dear. Just in case, because I'm paranoid about this stuff, apparently. Alright, anyway. Let's see if the weasel can get there without running out of fuel. Right, this is back out. Mortars. The spotted. Okay. Bravo secure. Okay. Hotel secure. Nope, weasel was spotted. Okay. Let's just reverse a bit further out. Or you could just sit there and be stunned. That works too. Okay. Unload that. What can I do? I can send a cheap recon there to see what they have. Are you, is someone on fire? I don't care if you're on fire. Just try and get those guys into there. Detract, of course. Okay. Can't achieve anything sitting around, so let's get in there. This can unload. Oh, that's a firing line. Thank you for moving out into the open, you jackasses. Because vehicles can't maneuver through there, I think. Of course, now I know that I can do some work there. Yep, lots of stuff. Alright. I need to rebuild my air defense network. Oh wait, they're landing right over there. And yep, secured golf, so there goes my point, my current point of vantage. It's a lot of unpleasantness right there. You guys get in the fight, come on. Oh, look, mortars. Let's stop feeding tanks to that gun line, please. Alright, lots of points. Bring that out. Bring this out. Support. I'm going to get my rolling 3 back up over here. Unload that. Okay. Actually, oh wait, what am I doing? This can move back. This can move back. And actually, yeah. Evac that, and then bring it back out once it's refueled. Okay. Takes a while for that to refuel. Yeah, counter cap. Figured as much. Okay. To salvage this situation. That guy stopped. Thank you. And who says hot missiles are bad? And oh crap, that's a lot of points. Let's get some armor. Get some Deckensgruppe. That's taking a lot of fire. I should pull that back. If only I had a supply truck I could send over there. Okay, well, that was entertaining. Those guys in the fight. Some more infantry. Okay. Damn it, my vehicle's getting up ahead. They're gonna start taking losses. Come on, take out that. No, that went down. Overpushed a little bit there. Let's put those up. Put them in a blocking position. Get those guys out. Okay, well, that was jolly good fun. Everybody's panicked, apparently. Well, that was entertaining. Oh, look, I finally took out one of them. There we go. I hope you don't think you're clever. Great, now I need more tanks over here. That's a lot of stuff. Don't know why I call this so many Leopard 2A1s here, but... eh. Oh my god, this is getting ridiculous. That's the kind of stuff I worry about. That's gonna cause a lot of damage. Not enough damage, of course, but that's a lot. It's a not insignificant amount. 92. That's... there we go. One of those. Some of these guys. Some of these guys. Some of these guys. And my Felsher Mega Commander is still alive. That's lovely. Disengage. Send out another supply truck. Also, apparently, I need a. Oh, there we go. Need to remember to upvet those Milans. Pretty much, I need to get my. Roland out. There we go. Oh no, what am I doing? There we go. Alright. Now, what do I want to do? Need to rebuild all my stuff here. Oh, look, more mortars. Lovely. I don't think he's moved them in it. I don't think at any point he's actually moved them this battle. Of course. Come on. Come on. It's not hard to put your pedal, your foot on the pedal. There you go. I need to do this again. And those mortars are starting to annoy me. Come on, survive. No, you didn't survive. You're useless. I hate you. Thank you. Okay, what to do? I need more infantry. Infantry out. How about that? Oh, how about not that? Not be outflanked me for once. Lovely. That's completely stupid calling those all out over there. Fuck. And who gets the shot off? I do. And I can go there.
Yeah, Commandant. Bereit zum Zuschlag, Commandant.
There, don't need fuel. There we go. Okay. Gotta get to regain control of the situation. Well, that's a flak panzer. I don't think he liked that. Those Milans being there. Okay. Need more air defense. Blow up anything over here. Doesn't look like it. All right. Okay. Okay. Let's get that a little bit closer. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Right outside. That's obnoxious. get that back out. Yeah, Leopard 185 to the rescue. Oh, look, Tornado IDS is back out. And you're gonna survive. Fuck it. He wins this round. I don't need these here anymore. Looks like I'm gonna lose this one. Alright.
Bereit zum Zuschlag, Kommandant. Hat jemand ein Taxi gerufen? Jawohl, Kommandant.
Ryan, those too far out ahead again. Go over there. See, move down. Lost that. Oh. Okay. Okay, what to do? Got nothing left. Get off the damn road. Where's... That got blown up, didn't it? Fuck. Is Put my command delta, so I just kind of let it go. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, that's game. Oh, actually, I set my Moncati out. Oops. GG. Okay, break it down. What did I do right? What did I do wrong? Okay, first battle results. I lost 349 conquest points to 264 kills, 4,015 to 3,475. All right. So, I'd say big thing I did is I gave up golf way too easily. I just kind of got pushed out of it. Didn't reinforce it enough. I was trying to focus on the one side, but I just my air defense once again. I didn't play my air defense very well, so I took a lot of losses to bombers, and that's why I kept losing units and commands. I should have tried to get mortars out sooner, especially for the counter battery on that guy's motors. He made pretty good use of them. What else? Yes, things to learn. Any fun kills? No, not really. Need to remember to upvet my Milans, because they're kind of useless this game. Well, they did some work. Just in the beginning, at the longer ranges, they're kind of falling short. Yeah, that's about all I can say. I think I accidentally moved my command iltis forward with that when I did that mass push, and that's where it got lost. But yeah, all right. I think that's about all I have to say about that. This is Epic Flail episode 7 or episode 8, and I'm Xander Turin. You guys have a lovely day.